Good morning, Northern California. I'm Kelly DeMarco. Here's what's happening today. Californians closely monitoring Hurricane Maria as it batters Puerto Rico. We talk with Sacramentans who have family and friends in the path of the hurricane. They are praying they can safely weather the storm, and they're waiting to find out just how severe the damage will be.
In our weather today, a very nice day, a cool day once again. We'll start off with mainly clear skies. By noon, we'll have a few more clouds. And by afternoon, we will start to see more clouds and likely some Sierra rain showers. Over the next couple of days, temperatures will stay on the cooler side. Tomorrow, sunshine, a few clouds and 75. But from there, temperatures begin to go up, upper 70s to near 80 Friday. Over the weekend, we will be in the 80s, and on Sunday, maybe the upper 80s. And it looks as though by next week, we may be seeing highs back into the 90s. Kelly?
Thanks, Mark. Stockton is getting a new city hall. City council members say they have outgrown the current building on El Dorado Street, plus another office, and it'll cost too much for renovation. So last night, they voted to buy the waterfront towers on Weber Avenue. That option will cost $14 million to purchase the building, another $11 million to renovate. City leaders argued that buying the towers instead of leasing them will save taxpayers money in the long term. A major setback for the heavily debated Twin Tunnels water project in California. Yesterday, board members of the nation's largest irrigation district voted not to participate in Governor Brown's proposal. The project would take water from Northern California and send it to central and southern parts of our state. Farmers in Westlands Water District say the $16 billion project is just too expensive. We reached out to Governor Brown's office for comment. The California Secretary of Natural Resources, John Laird, released this statement saying, quote, "This vote, while disappointing, in no way signals the end of WaterFix." Here are three things happening today. More than 100 cadets graduating this week from the California Highway Patrol are taking part in a traditional run. The 5-mile run from the CHP Academy to the California Peace Officers Memorial is a way for cadets to recognize the ultimate sacrifice of law enforcement heroes. Also today, the Arden Fair Mall is hosting a job fair for different holiday positions from 7 to 10 a.m. More than 25 retailers will be there. Applicants are encouraged to come prepared with resumes to the center court area. And the City of Sacramento Department of Utilities is holding a public meeting for the proposed McKinley Water Vault. The meeting will be held at the Clooney Community Center starting at 6 p.m. The vault is a large underground storage facility to reduce flooding during storms. Thanks so much for joining us. Get the latest headlines anytime you're on the go with the KCRA 3 app. Have a great